70s movie, which was made famous by Michael Jackson and Diana Ross, The Fantasy and Adventure of Oz. We are so excited to have back Gina and her wonderful, talented kids from the Pointe studio. Please welcome Gina Tate. Please welcome her.
That was weak. Can we get another round of applause for her? Thank you, Brian. I would first like to thank God for allowing us to come back another year. We were here in 2015 with the all-dance version of Annie. How many of you saw it? We are walking in legendary shoes. We, however, have an all-kid cast. Don't let that scare you, because these kids are professional and phenomenal. It is a great show. I'm going to pump them up. We do this for the kids. My studio is in Greensboro, North Carolina. My vision to do these productions was very simple. The fact that a lot of our children are not the leads in shows. I mean, it is what it is. So I combined talents with Elise Jonell Performance Ensemble. We put our heads together and we started creating for our children so that they can be the leads in their shows. I want to take a special introduction to some of my lead members that we have. I'm going to have the Scarecrow, Mr. Avalon Tate, stand up right here. A lot of times you don't know how they look because they're in costume. This happens to also be my son. Miss Deja Amos, who plays the Tin Woman. If you remember last year, Deja also played Annie in our audience version of Annie. Miss Kira Anderson, who plays the Cowardly Lioness. Miss Raven Fraser, who is playing Toto. And right behind me, I have especially Miss Tashara Slaughter, who is playing Dorothy. This is about the kids, so I'm gonna let her speak.
Hello everyone, thank you for letting us just share this time to talk to you. The studio has really helped me become a better dancer and a better woman. A better young woman. I was a part of the studio's scholarship this year, and it really helps children to dance who can't afford it, so it really helped my family out a lot. We always are looking for new sponsors and new people to open up and to pursue their talents, and we really thank Ms. Gina for just letting us express ourselves and have a positive outlet. We're a kids' studio, and we love dancing. That's all we do. School, dance, eat, sleep, back to school, back to dance. Every day. We miss football games, we miss basketball games, all for dance. So we really love dance, and we really would love you to come out and see us perform. Thank you.
We are performing on the 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Please come out. We're at Reynolds Auditorium. Like I said, it's a very family-oriented show. And I said this last time, the people that talk about the show the most are the fathers. That's the funny part about it. They really enjoy it. So come on out and support these children doing amazing things, and you will not be disappointed. Thank you. Thank you.